back to a brand new video. Today we're gonna be playing Ice Frost. Ice Frosty Minoski. With Ari the Bugatti. Feel the soul chest, custom weapon box system, and much, much more. Ice Granada. But it's cold outside, so we gotta bring out the cold man, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, Jelly Bean?
I didn't hear you exactly, so I was going, so I don't know. I don't know what you said with me.
Said that it's cold outside, so we gotta bring out the cold man. I got something on Ulteca, bro. Bro, are you ever gonna freaking... Are you ever gonna help, bro?
Pay me in, bro. That's all on you, brother me. You got the first two rounds, and then I could be. And then died the next round.
That's already round three, bro.
Damn, you killing them all?
No!
I got kills, at least three kills, let's go!
Oh my goodness, bro.
No. I got two downs, oh shit.
Yeah, you garbage. Starting it all over. My tools. Cats of Frost. I put it on normal. It's the cool. Again.
What?
Get down.
Or at least save one zombie, bro. Try to make me last.
Have you played Cheese Cube? This is made by the same dude.
Oh, so the zombies just keep going.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Just let me die.
No.
I'm still not even loaded in.
You're still not loaded in?
No, I'm already loaded in right now.
Oh my goodness. And that's just normal mode. Am I gonna have to put it on easy? There's no way. Bro, and that's the first thing. Because we have to go up this stupid mountain up there. Damn. Change skybox. What the heck was that?
Infinite ammo.
It sounded like you have the freaking oh, heck no. Good thing he came when I was freaking oh, we done. Check reward. Oh, mags ammo. Can we leave now?
Do you see how many perks we have?
Yeah, I accidentally put it on easy.
I have to buy perks?
You have to buy drugs. We don't have drugs. So we still have to buy drugs.
Time warp.
Time warp. Why you kill him over there, fool?
Oh, I think I'm dead.
There's just like three guns.
Oh, we do have milk. Okay, bro. Do you ever want to help me or nah?
No.
We need to put it back on normal. We need to die. Okay. This feels like cheap.
There it is, die. What the fuck? What are you finding?
Huh?
I mean, what are you finding?
I'm dead. Die, fool.
Your wish is my command, bitch.
You're still not dead. Throw your damn thingies. Bro, there's still one knife shot. That. Oh, it's insta kill. I was like, damn, is that easy? You're not even letting them kill you.
Bro. fucking guns, bro.
Die!
Hold on, I'm trying this gun, bro.
I told you.
I wanted at least some guys, bro. At least I made something.
No. But when you pass
it. I'm so
what the heck? We gotta beat this map, like the Barbie map. Bro, why is it taking forever to load? Finally. Welcome back to a brand new video. What?
Dude, my hands are fucking freezing. Fuck. I'm barely halfway, sir.
Halfway to what?
I'll be there in 10 minutes. I'm 75% there, sir. Damn. I'll be there in 5 minutes. Excuse me. I am like 30-80%. I'm almost like ...90%.
Oh, you're still not dead, so perfect.
I'm 100%.
Nice.
Die, boy! So this is normal?
Yes.
We get no perks?
No.
What? How we get no perks?
Like normal.
Like normal people? I gotta buy perks?
No. Like a normal human being. You found an item.
Yeah. It was a rubber ducky. It was like so noticeable, I just shot it. Are we almost done?
Oh my goodness. That dude caught me on fire.
Why did you say it like that? That dude caught me on fire. Like what?
Oh no.
To me and say, come in! Like, oh. I don't think we're gonna pass the second room, bro.
Why not?
Could we suck? Yeah, we really, really do. I'm still not there, so. Yeah. Is my guy like Zayner? Can I move?
Yeah, you guys just standing still.
Oh, we have guns now? A pistol?
Switch. Could have MP5. Which isn't too bad that now we have two guns. Oh, I got a perk. I got quick revive.
I don't know what I got. I think mine's a knife one.
So I guess you get perks when you shoot the rubber ducky?
Oh, ice grenade?
Speed boost.
What's an ice grenade? Can I throw a grenade?
Oh, well, that's actually a nice grenade.
I can't see.
What's the reward? My insta kill.
I think we finished, bro.
Yeah. Another duck right here. I don't know what we got that time. Because I didn't get a perk. Also didn't get a gun. There are ducks.
So they're rubber duckies?
Yeah, I need bullets.
There you go. They're gonna be on the ground too, so we gotta watch carefully.
Yeah, that's why I found the second one. Oh my goodness.
How did you die?
I do not know.
I need to reload!
That dude just smacked me once and he insta killed me.
I'm dying. He just killed me.
Oh my god.
I just saw this dude, this man, say, and he you, and then you're just like, ah! I was like, what? And then I realized you got kabooed.
Dude freaking destroyed my whole existence.
I'm telling you.
That made no sense. Well, here we go again. But there's just no way. No way, Jose. Fast shooter reward activated. I got quick revive again. I didn't activate the soul box. With my stupid face.
Alright, I'm there, brother man.
What perk did you get now?
I got kaboom! What the fuck is this? Kaboom! Fuck my face. I am a dumbass.
What?
I think I had a perk that had like almost like kind of like a knife.
Oh, there's a duck back here.
Where?
All the way back there. It was outside the map.
Damn, how long that shit last?
Well, it should have lasted longer so we could at least get a super Papa Panda with them.
Oh, they're over there?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go, we got double points. Damn, I'm really looking carefully now. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
That kinda is safe.
I'm dead.
Fuck you, bitch. Get off me. Get ready at me, man.
Damn, we're finishing the soul box. Oh, my goodness, bro. My goodness, bro. Bro, I just don't want to put it in freaking easy. I'm just gonna wait till you spawn, Loki. Should we just try it on easy?
No, easy's too easy, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Like, we were just running around. I wasn't even doing anything. I didn't care. I was just buying guns. I think we should do it on easy just to fucking get all the fucking ducks. I'm kidding, I don't know, but I'm just still loading, so.
Oh, I got speed cola.
Oh, wow, I still didn't get nothing. Yeah, I didn't get nothing.
You didn't get anything?
Nope.
I was lame.
Ice grenades! Ice grenades! Go! Go!
You got ice grenades. Oh no, that's just a thing.
No, it's my knife.
You got the knife perk?
Yeah.
What does change skybox do?
Is a knife for one? Knife for you?
No.
Damn, this perk's badass. Look. Ready? Dead. Dead.
What the?
Dead.
Not bad though.
Dead. So don't get death machine. Don't get the death machine to pop a magic. If we get it.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't. We just stopped killing him. Oh, we ended faster so pop panzer could show up. Cause you just got death machine after we said don't get it.
Well, I didn't get that machine. It was in. He shows up every time we finish. Yeah. Every time we finish with Soul Box, he shows up. Not dead.
Please!
Stupid Papa Panzer, he's taking me to the corner.
What? Like, how does that even make sense?
I don't know.
Like, we got jack shit, nothing! He's like, yeah! Let me put a pop of panzer there!
So ridiculous! Oh my goodness, and that's normal audio, I imagine insane.
Oh my goodness, dead. Instant dead.
probably would be instant death, huh? Should we try for the lulz? Nah. But we can't even beat the stupid first soul box.
I know. No, we can! We just don't survive to the next soul box! Because whoever this motherfucker was like, yeah, let me put a pop band in there!
So stupid, huh?
This dude comes out, said flamethrower, and then shock grenade, and then bitch slap you and you're dead. And then, I don't know. And then you got that one zombie that just like, hey, kaboom, and you're dead.
Oh, I didn't get anything this time.
Wow.
That's stupid. You didn't get anything at all. I usually at least get a pistol. We should just throw grenades at that Papa Panther's feet.
Right when it comes?
Yeah.
We can. Well, I'm gonna start killing the zombies because then I want perks actually, or like stuff to spawn. So I'm gonna let them kind of roam a little bit. Did you already get all the three ducks?
Yeah. I got four of them. I didn't. Nah, me too.
There you go, let the zombies come out. Come on. There you go.
It's almost ready, so. Oh?
Come on, die, die, bitch! Die! Is that it?
Let's go. It worked. Big brain!
Big brain, Jacob!
Oh my goodness. We have to do that every time I hit here. Oh? Do the next one, do the next one.
Get a death machine!
I died with the death machine. It just took forever to pull out!
Come on!
No! I literally never went back for the stupid death machine!
Why did you not just get the death machine, brother man?
I did get the death machine and then I died.
You should have got it earlier. You just ran past it. I was like, what? Get the death machine. And you're like, oh yeah, you run back and die.
Oh my goodness.
At least we know how to defeat it. Come on, we got it. We got it now, brother man. We got it.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
I was a second late on my grenades.
Well, I think it was good because you had to shoot for him to come out. So if you shoot through all my grenades.
You can't. No, you can't. Right when he lands, you have to wait a little bit and then start. We have to, time it perfectly. Right when he lands, our grenades are about to blow up. You know? Mm-hmm. But then it won't kill him. So he's kind of weakened him.
And we also didn't get any perks.
That's facts.
I guess it's just random.
No, Jacob. I'm mad at you, though.
It is just random. Because I didn't get anything again.
Alrighty, come in. Don't kill him! Let the ones come out! So we get perks or power-ups.
Okay, power anyway. I wanna see what the change of the skybox does.
The what?
The changing of the skybox. Cause if you press that box over there, I don't know what that got, but...
Kaboom, get it.
No. Should I press it?
So how many rubber duckies have we had?
Four.
Oh, get that.
Oh, we can get that right now with the pop pen.
I don't think it works on them, does it?
For sure.
Then we gotta hurry and kill these motherfuckers before that disappears. You gotta get it.
Oh, it does.
There. Right. Don't go near him. Told you. I don't know what that does. I don't see any rubber
around here. That gun just takes forever to load. Open the door.
Fuck me.
Oh, you tried to activate another one? Oh, I got double tap. You gave me double tap when you shot the dog. You shot another one?
Yeah. Fucking guns ass.
Infinite ammo.
Chaney Horns.
Get activate that one now. Oh, I got the Hades.
Oh shit!
Oh hey, no, I got the Hades launch.
Kill myself a little. We're gonna die. No!
No!
No! That was like, fuck!
Bruh, and I had an LMG. I just didn't want the stupid grenade launcher.
at least, no, we got it, bro. We got it now.
Do we really, though?
Yeah, because that Papa Panther came in, he's like...
he's like, oh.
Bam, he was like, grenade. It was like, shit.
As long as we get a perk. Oh, PPSH!
PPSH?
Yeah, it's a starting
the
weapon.
The PP?
The PP.
SH.
The PP with the S and the H.
The PP with the sh.
With the sh.
The PP sh.
The PP sh.
PP sh. Can we at least make it to the fourth room now?
No.
We made it to the third room. We just gotta make it to the fourth room. I say don't open that door.
What door?
Like, when we're doing the soul box and you open a door, like, it kind of fucks us. The pee-pee. Oh, this shit takes forever to reload.
Yeah, just like this wall weapon, don't buy that wall weapon. It's not good at all, bro. Like, it's good, but like, if you have speed cola.
Yeah, this thing takes way too long to reload. This is definitely gonna kill us.
Yeah.
Too long.
Yeah, it takes like 0.5 seconds too long.
It does, like... Dude.
Yeah.
Time.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I'm just
gonna... Got a little too late.
What was that like?
I hate this game. There's no way, bro. There's no way.
I ran out of bullets, honestly.
Yeah, and hush. I thought the PPSH would be way better.
No, it's ass.
Yeah, I think it's cheeks.
No, it's my last time.
Yeah.
I gotta go to sleep, motherfucker.
Feels bad. Alright. We got the MP5.
Oh. Yeah, that's like my first time actually running out of bullets.
Oh, you ran out of bullets? Like, actually?
Yeah. I ran out of bullets.
What the?
And then there was two zombies in front of me, so I was like, fuck. Like, I tried to switch my weapon and it was already too late.
Yeah, we don't have two weapons.
I'm gonna let them spawn on these so we get perks, motherfucker. Not perks, like power ups at least.
They do give you power ups. They're coming out.
No, they don't.
What do you mean?
They don't spawn.
They should.
No, you already know that.
The amplifier also takes.
This?
The change of the sky room or whatever.
Well, do it.
Skybox. I don't know what it is.
Just do it. It's 500. No, YOLO. I'm gonna do it. There you go. Oh shit. That made it bad. That's bad. It's dark as fuck. Oh, we got death machine. You told me we should kill all the zombies. And it's a kill. Just start shooting, bro. And hope this dude spawns. Buy that box again. That'll make it dark. There you go. Oh, infinite. We should definitely get that.
Infinite ammo.
Now I'm gonna just spray right here. That dude's haunting you, bro.
I know. Dude wanted me dead.
Time warp.
Oh, time warp, nice. Oh, I'm gonna go buy a box. Because they're not moving fast, I'm gonna go buy a box. There's one right there.
I got
me,
okay.
There's one right here. One right there. Get off of me, bitch. I got a shotgun, SMG, I'll change this one. Okay. I got two shot.
I got a sniper.
Speed boost.
I wanted the fucking death machine!
Ah,
you're not gonna be able to revive me now.
Infinite ammo.
Oh my goodness. There's like three ducks over here too. Unless they're all fake because I keep shooting at them and nothing happens. Open the door. Oh my goodness. I try to block him for as much as I can. Game is dummy thick. It's just dumb. Alright, let's see how long we tried this stupid map for. We tried this stupid map for 47 minutes. We couldn't even pass the freaking second box.
I know.
Oh my goodness. Well, if you guys like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.